Hello? Can you hear me all right there, Howling?
Yes, I can hear.
Great. Perfect. It's lovely to meet you, Howling.
Yes, I also go by Singing Dawn.
Okay, so it'll be singing then today or still?
Whatever works for you.
Okay, cool. I'll stick with Howling then. So seeing as this is going to be recorded, or is being recorded rather, it'd be great if you could possibly do a bit of an introduction about yourself, if that's all right.
Sure. As some of you may know, my name is Howling Moon. I'm an interdisciplinary esoteric practitioner. So I help people like yourself, Teddy, to relinquish stagnant and lingering energies from urban spaces.
Perfect. So, well, that's you, I guess. It's lovely that we can meet here URL. It's a shame we can't meet IRL, if you know what I mean. I'll do an introduction to myself. So I am Teddy Turnmill, and I am the junior designer here at Phoenix Urban Development. And currently we've got a large project on where we're overseeing the redevelopment of Osnabrück Square in Derby. And as you know, this square is one we have a lot of pride for. And we're thinking about reconfiguring not only the physical presence of it, but also the spiritual presence too. The square's had a little bit of a reputation in the past for being, I don't know how you describe it really. Possibly maybe a
low income area.
I think it's safe to say it's been a low income area. Can you sense that?
I've definitely picked up on that. Yes.
Okay. So I guess what I want to do is I want to bougie it up a little bit. I want to help make this square a kind of a superstar city. I want to help this square turn Derby into a superstar city. So I understand that you've got something planned for us today.
Yes, well, today we will reconfigure a new spatial identity for Osnabrück Square through ritual.
Amazing, amazing.
I understand that you have an artifact with you.
Yeah, I've got it. The courier came by today. I can show you if you like.
Yes, that would be wonderful.
It's quite a bit awkward to just... You can see that.
A little higher, Teddy.
Slab. Quite a large slab there.
Yes, and we should be able to use this tarmac to connect with the space.
Yeah, that would be great. That would be really good. Fantastic. So, sorry about that. It's quite heavy. Would you like to start off this exorcism then?
Ritual cleansing, yes. Do you have the sage I sent you, Teddy?
I do, yeah. Let me just get that.
Brilliant. Okay, we're going to light the sage now.
Okay.
And open up the circle together.
Okay, fantastic. It's really going up.
Relax into it. Feel it wash through you. My intention is to interconnect with the energy of the space. To relinquish and release the undesired.
Mm. Ooh.
We first need to honour the beast of desire. If you could start howling softly with me.
Howling?
Oh. Yes, Teddy, I'm Sacred Dawn now.
Okay.
Fan the flame quickly. Fan the flame quickly.
I can feel something.
Allow the element to cleanse. The flame is the aim. The flame is the aim.
The flame, the aim, the aim is the flame.
Feel it rise.
I can feel it. I can feel it coming
higher
up.
And higher.
Oh, oh, it's coming. I can feel something.
Square.
I feel a bit lightheaded. Oh, something's definitely happening.
There's some resistance.
Is everything going okay?
The space is guarded, Teddy. There is a blockage.
Oh, okay, okay. What's the blockage?
Asking, but I know. Memories dying down. The smell of the spring. A mirage on country asphalt. Blue tits dancing across the seasons. Into the green fields, fading into the debris. Where are we going? I keep asking, but I know. through winding roads. My school days, nothing like what they have now. You spend the rest of life recovering from youth. A different world. A smaller, safer, secret place that only falling bodies seem to know. Where are we going? I keep asking, but I know. Through winding roads. Through time. But where are we going?